I just never start the audio in time because it goes so fast after you join. But I got it. Time for the sad chapter.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
Full circle.
A man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate.
Irony. Chris and Pierce, Chapter 5. Adventure and Run. I remember this being terrible even on normal back in the day, so we'll see.
It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war fall.
So this was
forever.
3 years after Resident Evil 5.
After we rescued Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place.
That's what he says, and then we see him in Village and RE7.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you?
In your Jessica Jones
right.
Car.
This is it!
Mm-hmm.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
Let's check my weapon.
It's got
new
umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, a piece of surprises.
Caitlin's just booking it. Get it, girl. Well, we'll just start off with a 3-minute cutscene. Mm-hmm.
All right.
The BSAA is fully trained and all.
I think I got it.
I would have just shot at the computer. Been like, got it. Oh.
They found us. We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me.
I swear, these cutscenes, they don't let us do anything for like a...
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh god. At least I know where to go. Oh, cool, I already hit the fan. Shit.
Pierce, I've restored power to
the
elevator.
Copy, I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator, headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Copy that, I'll play it safe this time. I'm coming. Woo! Okay, then. No, it's weird. Weird for sure. Oh god, this room.
Pierce,
The door just keeps closing. Well. Oh. Next snapping party, eh? Stop it, I'm not gonna do anything bad. Cool. My buttons are bad. Okay. Oh! Jesus. Exciting. Cakewalk. If only. Okay. How dare he just be waiting for us? Talking. All these. Okay, I remember this part. This is gonna be a couple tries for sure. Fend off till the elevator comes.
Engage airlock. Connection to research block initiated.
Great.
Please wait until the connection is complete.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Nothing to matter.
Oh, Lord.
They still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed.
You're annoying, Ada.
Into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. Alright, get Jake and Sherry the
fucking
hell out
sniper.
Of here.
Roger.
I got the sniper. The bug lady's one always kills me. Yeah, go for it, I'm good. Hit it full bug, it's out.
Oh,
I'm reloading. Fuck. Oh my god, heal. Get up, Donnie. I'm gonna die, so be right next to me. Oh, I'm alive, okay. Fucking bitch. Are you okay over there? Did you kill the bug? No. No, I think I almost killed it. I am right here. Oh, get up, Donnie, get up! Woo! I'm gonna pop you full of pills. Let's just jump down. I jumped down. Ooh, it's okay. Just do a circle. Fuck. 2 seconds, let's get over there.
Pressure normalized.
Are you over here?
Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Captain.
Ooh, my hand. Oh no!
Let's go, Captain.
Thank God it's not a trophy for us to have to, like, defeat all the enemies before you leave. Yes. I'd be like, hey, Lem, we're gonna do it for 2 hours.
I see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
Well, we're only unveteran. They're still professional and no hope.
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him.
Yeah. I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
Drama, wasteful.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
I guess. We guys can get along. We have, like, probably a big worm thing to kill, I think. Like, a big translucent tentacle monster.
Jake!
I know!
We'll see how we do on this. Shit rocked. Yeah, would we die, like, 5 times already?
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. One over there, too. Let's get out of here.
I'd be so freaking out that we were underwater. Because at the very least, we'd get smooshed.
What the hell is this?
It's the end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
Yeah, we're not in any danger at the moment, so may as well grab everything.
Hurry! Over here!
There's one right there.
This way!
You
no, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Weston served what he got.
Yeah, but I'll just let us die because we'll get a checkpoint. I want to waste them because as soon as we get to that big thing coming down, it's going to be over for us.
Kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. Can't say I'm locked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's going to change.
I don't even know where they are. Oh.
Jake!
Spare me the lecture, all right? I'll find a way out of here.
That's only time you can see. Look. Talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of the gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours.
Shooting thing.
I don't think about that asshole or my father right now. I don't worry about them if and when we get out of here.
They would drop us some herbs. I'm like okay on ammo, not like the best. I'll get him. Revive, revive. Oops. There's a lot of snipers. One done. Back. I'm not aiming well. Shit. Why am I not fucking hitting them? The snipers are always the most fucking annoying. Seriously. Yes, I expected it to go much, much worse. Why couldn't it just fall and die down there?
Chris!
Get moving!
We got it from here! Let's go!
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish.
Oh, head nod. I know. Mm-mm-mm. Oh! Climb!
Pierce! We gotta climb!
Oh my. Oh my god, this is gonna be so bad for me. I cannot aim for shit.
Hurry, come take us down with them.
Terrible. Oh god.
Here, come on.
Oop.
I got you.
Barely, that barely.
Shit.
Unload on it.
One angry son of a bitch!
Yeah, it is. I don't know, climb faster, there's a giant octopus man chasing us. Come on, guys. They were so good back in the day.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction.
I'm ready for you.
Captain!
It's not letting me do the circle button. Oh, you're up there. I thought you were toast for a second, but it was like just supposed to happen. Well, I have no bullet.
You gotta be kidding me.
Straight for the boxes again. I don't know, it's aiming at his face though.
You gotta be kidding me.
Maybe that's just a stun it. Okay. Let us get to Jake and Sherry. That's all we want. Why I like these skill points make me so mad. Like, I know I want them, but I don't need them. The good stuff already. Is that all of them? All right. Oh, I didn't think that was going to hit me. Fuck, I'm missing a lot. Oh. Imagine if it was fast. Right, this is the best I've ever been. Ow. Why dead. I don't know how long I can do this. I hope I don't have to do that again. Pendant on the bottom corner.
Piers.
Oh, you know, just chillin'. Just chillin' fun. Yeah, not trying. I did a couple times. Come on now. I want my credit.
You're right. We gotta move.
Oh my god, the cameras are so fucked up. Jesus. Talk about unbearable. Yeah, and he injects himself. You might, yeah. I'm just crawling towards the potion. I know, they should give us an option, and then, like, he'll just die anyway or something, you know? Like how it made me like Thunder Boy. One. Charging up. There's only two? I think there's two more. Super annoying. I almost feel like it's better to like stay close to him. That's what I've been doing. It's been not as bad. I don't like when he goes up there though. Yeah. And make sure we dodge his pukey explosive. Got it. Need one more. Got it. Oh my god, no. Two. Okay, one more. We just gotta make sure we don't die. Run away from him. Are you full HP? Cool. We were going about it wrong for a hot second. Oh, I didn't either. I'm running away for a little bit. Keep your distance. Do you still have full HP? Okay. Is he grabbing you? Oh, he got me. He grabbed me. He pulled me in. Ooh, I still have two health bars. I'm okay. I'm running. I know. He's down. I'm stressed. We gotta make sure we get the other one when he's down. Wasn't that me? I got you, I got you. And we've got to break his little cocoon one more time. Where is he? Yes, go jump on him. That was stressful, I'm stressed and awake. Oh my god, I have to press X. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I'm going, I got it, I think. Oh, thank god. I had to do it four times. It wasn't that bad once we figured out what to do. I'm shaky.
Here's. Come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it. For the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it!
Love me.
We're both getting out of here. Right?
Kiss.
Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
Open that door fast. Come on with your super arm. Just when we think it's over and we don't have to worry about anything.
Infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Okay. Oh. We do have to go to that little, like, section. I thought we could hang back a little bit and... Oh, Lord have mercy.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
I don't know if we're gonna get through this.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure.
It pulled you back for the cutscene.
All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Oh, man. We have to go over this thing. Okay, we can just go.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. Evacuate immediately.
There was a monster in your way. This will be fun to edit out one day. I should keep a little tally of how many times we died so I know how far to skip while I'm editing. Yeah. Right. I love it.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
We just want to be Jake and Sherry.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill him!
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately. Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Boom. I would climb over it. IRL, anyway. Yeah.
Damn it.
Just go!
No. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Less talk, more go. Oh my god. Ew. Bad noise.
Come on. Got it.
My oh my.
Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Thank you.
do this!
Open the door!
God damn it! Listen to me! We can still both get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing? No, Pierce, don't! You can still make it out! God damn it, Pierce!
He didn't want to make it out like that. Monster.
Pierce, open the goddamn door! That's an order!
That'd be depressing, going up in that little ball by yourself. No way. I forgot about that. Once again, I would just start laughing. Imagine that thing just roaming the seas, making little babies. I wouldn't open that for fear of it rolling. You know? I have a little patch that I never put on anything for the BSAA. Came with the guidebooks. Back when they used to make cool guidebooks, and now they don't. I know. I was like, please let me skip it. Mm-hmm. Interesting. What was that?
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.
Off to go save Ethan. I love a turtleneck moment, if I do say so myself. Jurassic Park music. Ooh, we got A's, even with our depth.